We're here from BP and we're so proud to be able to present our exciting new plans to drill at Stonehenge.
We're here today from BP or not BP, posing as fake BP representatives at this newly opened exhibition all about Stonehenge that is currently being sponsored by BP.
Some of our members are currently dressed as BP staff and they are presenting their new oil project in Stonehenge.
We're really grateful for the British Museum for giving us the kind of profile and respect.
We're going to be able to actually remove the stones and take them on tour for a while, very carefully.
Some people have some issues with this, but this is actually, you know, part of our track record.
They're part of a gas extraction project in Australia, which is destroying indigenous art that is 50,000 years old in Muguruja.
On this beautiful country you see behind me, we have big industry polluting our air, killing our animals, killing our plants, killing our songlines, everything that my ancestors and a lot of people's ancestors here are connected to. This country is as sacred and older than the Stonehenge itself. It is the first creation story of humanity in the world.
And we're so grateful to the British Museum for giving us this extra respectability from this sponsorship that just lets us get away with all these things.
BP and the British Museum are currently in talks to continue this sponsorship, which is going to end this year for 5 more years.
I was in two minds about whether to visit the exhibition because of BP's sponsorship. I think there's many features of this story which could be better told, but I commend the British Museum for the exhibition. They should drop BP.
The Science Museum is the only other museum now in London that takes fossil fuel sponsorship.
Our climate plan is to talk about having a climate plan while continuing to drill for oil and gas.